thank you so much for talking to us. It's a road tour. Why a road tour?
It's been a dream to go to cities which I've never been, and not the main cities like, you know, the main metros, but going like Vizag and Ahmedabad, and it's in a way it's come true now.
Have you been thinking about it for a while? And will it be sort of will it be something where, you know, you need to travel by road so that you get inspired, or is it, it's different? What is it? Is it a marketing gimmick? How does it go?
I think India is changing. Like what could not be possible 20 years or 10 years back, now there's more access to technology, more access to people who can do things, and that's the reason I'm doing this.
So what is your?
We have a nice company who's supporting it.
So what is your song lineup going to be? Is it going to change city to city? You are a very religious man. We all know that. So will there be like a lineup of Sufi songs that you have done? Will you start with that? How is it going to be?
It's going to be the vintage hit numbers with all the evolving new soundtracks and such like that. So we feel excited playing it. It won't be like the same thing. They're doing it again and again.
You know, there was this question asked, a very interesting one, that, you know, studio recording and a live concert. I mean, the energy is definitely a lot. But why now? I mean, you've been very busy. I mean, does R Rahman now have time to go live with the people?
The reason, I think sometimes things happen in the right time. If I was in a score, probably in Hollywood, I wouldn't be able to do this stuff, because then you sign a contract where you can't do anything else.
Yeah.
So this is probably the right time and happened at the right,
You know, Ranjan, the music of Ranjana has done so well, so congratulations to you for that. But a couple of other music hasn't done too well. I mean, does that disappoint R Rahman at all? I mean,
the music, I think I do kind of one movie in Hindi. But I do other things. I do English movies, I do Tamil movies.
Yeah.
So my life keeps going on. As long as it's creatively challenging, I'm really excited and people are being giving a lot of love.
Well, you did music for Ranjana, which was Dhanush's first Hindi movie. So did you put some extra effort to that, considering you also did the music for Marian?
I think I work very close with directors, and then each director have their own kind of storytelling ways, and in this I particularly liked his previous work, Anand's, and I really liked working on it because it was not the typical soundtrack, so I could go explore more into our roots, musical roots.
One last question. I mean, Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra's Bhaag Milkha Bhaag released recently. The music is doing phenomenally, but this is also the first time he's doing a film without you. So what do you have to say about the music? Have you heard that music?
I am very, very pleased with both of them. Like, both of my friends, Shankar Esan Roy and Rakesh Mehra. And in a way, sometimes it's good to break away from a mold, and it makes you, you know, the way you think differently. And it's really worked out for them.